So apparently there's like this crazy ass fire happening in downtown Salisbury. Look at that. Oh damn. Oh damn. Snow on the ground. Get around here. That's what happened in Salisbury, North Carolina, very recently. Walking back to wherever I came from. It's such a shame to see the Okey Dokey store catch fire. I hope that the damage isn't too great. You see a lot of smoke. I didn't see any open flame. But and it's snowing right now. I don't know if you can see it, but it's so crazy. Such a wacky juxtaposition of elements. And just outside, it seems so calm and peaceful. People going about doing their daily thing. But good job on the city of Salisbury for having a wonderful team of firefighters and whatnot. I hope that they can save the building, because it's such a shame. The Okey Dokey store used to be the OO Rufty store. Changed owners and the name changed. It's a beautiful piece of Salisbury history. Beautiful hardwood floors and old architecture. It's really a shame to see it catch fire. And I mean, I wasn't inside, so I don't know how.